Dear students, today we will start chapter number 3, that is synthetic fibers and plastics. So first of all, you should be aware that what do you mean by fibers, or what does the term fabric means, isn't it? So whatever cloth which we are wearing, it is the fabric which we are wearing. You wear cotton fabric during summers, you wear woolen fabric during winters, isn't it? Or silk during winters, isn't it? So have you ever thought that how that particular fabric which you are wearing is made? कभी आपने सोचा है कि जो फैब्रिक या जो कपड़ा हमने पहना हुआ है वो कैसे बनता है? So that fabric is made from the fibers. अगर आप कभी ध्यान से अपने कपड़े देखोगे तो उसमें आपको रेशे मिलेंगे, धागे मिलेंगे, एंड दोज पर्टिकुलर थ्रेड्स दे आर एग्जैक्टली टर्म टू बी एज फाइबर्स, उनको हम फाइबर्स बोलते हैं. सो स्टूडेंट्स, यू हैव स्टडीड अबाउट फाइबर्स एंड फैब्रिक लिटिल बिट इन क्लास 7th, ऑल्सो इन क्लास 6th ऑल्सो. सो नाउ इन 8th इट इज लिटिल बिट इन मच मोर डिटेल. So now fibers are categorized into two types. They are natural fibers and synthetic fibers. So what are natural fibers? We have studied it earlier. Yes, natural fibers are the fibers which are obtained from plants and animals. Fine. So what are the examples of natural fibers? They are cotton. You can see here in the figure. They are cotton. It can be jute, it can be wool, or it can be silk which is obtained from the silkworm. Fine. So natural fibers come from plants and animals. Their main source is plant or an animal. Now in this chapter we have to study about the synthetic fibers. So what do you understand by the term synthetic fibers? So students, synthetic fibers are man-made material or artificial fibers. When you compare them with natural fibers are obtained from plants and animals, while synthetic fibers are man-made, that is, they can be made in the industries, we are making them, humans are making them, or they are artificial fibers, they are not obtained from plants or animals, okay? And how they are made? They are made by the processing of chemical substances, mainly petrochemicals. There are certain substances which are known as petrochemicals. After their processing, these synthetic fibers are made. So what are the examples of synthetic fibers? Nylon, rayon, polyester, acrylic. These are the examples of synthetic fibers. Okay. So now let us discuss about synthetic fibers in little bit of detail. So how these synthetic fibers are made? Just now I told you that they are made up of some chemicals. Kuch chemicals hote hain jinse ki ye bante hain. To jin chemicals se ye bante hain unko hum kya bolte hain? Small unit. Ek ek केमिकल की यूनिट को हम क्या बोलेंगे? दीज आर द स्मॉल यूनिट, एंड मैनी सच स्मॉल यूनिट्स कंबाइन टूगेदर टू फॉर्म अ लॉन्ग चेन लाइक स्ट्रक्चर. तो जो छोटी छोटी एक एक यूनिट होती है उसको हम मोनोमर कहते हैं. दे आर नोन एज मोनोमर, एंड मैनी मोनोमर्स कंबाइन टूगेदर टू फॉर्म अ लार्ज यूनिट दैट इज नोन एज पॉलीमर. सो एज यू कैन सी हेयर दैट टू एग्जाम्पल्स आर गिवेन, वन इज चेन ऑफ बीड्स एंड वन इज चेन ऑफ पेपर क्लिप्स. आपने देखा मोतियों की एक माला है और एक पेपर क्लिप की माला है, ठीक है? सो इंडिविजुअली वन यूनिट, एक मोती जो है वो कहलाएगा मोनोमर, ठीक? एक मोती जो है वो कहलाएगा मोनोमर. इधर एक क्लिप जो है वो कहलाएगा मोनोमर. जब हम ऐसे कई सारे मोनोमर्स को जोड़ेंगे, जैसे बहुत सारे क्लिप्स को जोड़ेंगे, तो यू कैन वेरी वेल सी दैट अ चेन लाइक स्ट्रक्चर इज फॉर्म्ड, है ना? आफ्टर Combining together small units, that is monomer, a long chain can be formed. ठीक है, and this long chain is known as polymer. Fine. Here also you can see these all pearls are combining together. Single pearls, एक एक मोती जो कि monomer की तरह act कर रहा है, it is combining together to form a long chain like structure, एक chain जैसा बन रहा है, and this particular long chain like structure is known as polymer. So, did you get my point, students? That synthetic fiber is chain of many small units joined together. It is a chain in which many small units are joined together. Each small unit is a chemical substance. हर एक unit क्या है? एक chemical substance है and it is known as monomer. M-O-N-O-M-E-R. Monomer. Many such small units join together to form a large single unit called a polymer. And when we join many units of monomer together, they lead to the formation of a single chain-like structure that is termed to be as a polymer. So students, today we will stop here. We will continue with the details of synthetic fibers in the next lecture. Thank you very much.